Mr. Sayyid Tajambal has given me an idea of the situation in Jammu and Kashmir, because there has been a curfew, there have been communication blockades, there's been a complete internet blockade since August 5th, 2019.
As the world is already aware that since August the 5th, we are without internet, without other basic facilities as well. But due to the coronavirus, in the last week of, in some third week, from the third week of March, we are getting more disturbed. We have some 93 less than 100 ventilators for some 70 lakh people in Kashmir. That is the biggest worrying factor. Okay. And with every passing day, we are getting a positive cases. Today, after in the second half, we have got two more cases in Srinagar, the capital city of occupied Kashmir as well. And apart from that, there is lack of medicines as well. There is lack of other facilities as well. And if we see the doctors association, and if we see the statements which are coming from the doctors association as well, so they are saying that they are lacking the facilities which a doctor needs in all these circumstances.
Now, Mr. Tajambal, I understand that Ladakh has reported 13 cases. You're saying two more have emerged in Srinagar today. The total cases in Srinagar are now at 5?
I think if we say in the whole Jammu and Kashmir UT Union Territory, the total cases are now 7. There were only one cases in the city. Now, today, they have confirmed more two cases, one from Hyderabad, one from Naugam area. So, the total cases in the city are 3, and in the rest of UT is 2. In the rest of UT is more 4. Total cases in JNK UT is till date 7.
Mr.